A healthy body starts from the gut microbiome. HMO is the solution. HMO is not absorbed as nutrients and passes undigested in the gut, contributing to its effectiveness as a super prebiotics. Firstly, HMO expels and reduces harmful bacteria and viruses in the intestines, creating an environment that selectively promotes beneficial probiotics like bifidobacteria. Secondly, HMO causes immune cell activation that boosts immune health both directly and indirectly. Thirdly, HMO helps improve cognitive function and memory. No other prebiotics contain all these health benefits like HMO. Now that we're done warming up, in the next chapter, we will look into the effects of HMO on our bodies. The third effect of human milk oligosaccharide, HMO, improvement of brain functions. We have all heard that children who grow up on breast milk have high IQ and cognitive abilities. Actually, HMO strengthens the synapses in the brain. There are many research papers supporting the fact that HMO helps improve memory. Apparently, HMOs ingested goes through blood circulation, stimulating the synapses in the brain. HMO is found to help improve learning ability and memory by strengthening the long-term memory potentiation of the hippocampus. Now, we're going to talk about something more interesting. Have you heard of the gut-brain axis? The microorganisms present in the intestine act as signals transmitting between the brain and the gut. This gut-brain axis theory explains the development of indigestion or headaches when we are under stress. In particular, 95% of serotonin, a neurotransmitter involved in emotion and sleep control, is made in the intestines, and HMO promotes the production of tryptophan, which is a precursor of serotonin. Don't forget that a healthy and comfortable gut is a great way to create happy emotions and improve our quality of sleep. Take care of your family's health with HMO.